and sorry that I've ever driven under the influence.
Yep, I used to do that a lot. Then I kind of smartened up about it.
I always said I would never do it, and then just kind of happens, kind of like you're out somewhere and you got to get home, and I've never been like, I can't see, go behind the car. Like, I've always been pretty okay, but
right.
Like, I've been drinking.
Okay.
I think it's wrong, but...
I guess in theory, yes. I mean, you know, maybe the one or two drinks and then gone across town, sure.